back to the 1970s with the Eagles Hotel California.